him on a high note. That's what the papers said of your grandfather's final victory. And it was well deserved. But I was there. I knew the reason he did it was for the thrill, the sport, and especially family. Your father was already comfortable in his own saddle and making a name for himself. But when your proud grandfather strolled on the stage, leaving him alone in the sun, oh, he took off like an untamed wind. But then, of course, you know how hard it was on the family. But your grandfather took it the hardest. For all his achievements, in the end, he considered himself a failure. I still believe in your family's legacy, despite everything. If you could, if you would be persuaded, please come back. I believe together we can return this homestead to the height of its glory days. Yours faithfully, Francis Kwan.
Thank you. They're ready to go at Three Oaks. Intricate Blur, the horse that punters favour. Furious Heddle, hoping to put in a good showing today.